butterfly rainbow. Look at all the balloons.
Look how beautiful that looks.
Hey guys! Welcome back to our channel. I'm Mary.
And I'm Izzy.
And today we're going to be doing a gallon of the new glue wall versus a gallon of the new glue wall. I'm so excited because we only used this glue once in a video.
I'm so excited to use this glue because we only used it once and it says now stronger formula and interior.
So I guess it's for fixing stuff around the house.
Yep.
And the ingredients we're going to be using is glue wall, the new one, food coloring, I'm going to be using red.
I'm going to be using sky blue.
2 bottles of shaving cream because this is a new stronger formula. So you want to add more to so it'll be easier to make bubbles with.
And a package of glitter.
You don't have to add all the packages of glitter. You could just add one. We're going to be adding the whole package.
And
activator. We're going to be using free and clear Tide. And
shaving,
the tools.
Shaving cream, glitter, and food coloring is optional. But you need the glue to make it.
And you need the Tide.
We don't need Tide. You could use borax.
Oh, yeah. But we use Tide.
Contextualization.
But we use Tide. And the tools you need is something to put your ingredients in and something to mix your ingredients with. Let's get started. So your first step is to pour your gallon of glue into the container.
Look, you guys, we got these new slime.
We've used them in videos before. They're really cute. They say slime on it.
I know. That's probably one of my favorite ones just because it says slime.
Yeah.
Ooh. It's funny that it says slime and it's edible.
Yeah. Well, you can make edible slime.
Yeah. But this is not edible slime, so don't make this and try to eat it.
I ordered a monkey onesie, elephant.
Izzy ordered a monkey onesie because you guys really wanted me to be a monkey and I ordered an elephant.
I'm going to be a monkey for Halloween.
For sure. I thought you were going to be Alice in Wonderland.
No, I'm going to be a monkey. I'm so excited. I can't wait for it to come to show you guys.
Yep. We're going to be wearing costumes in this month of making slime. What did you guys do today? We had swim practice. I wear goggles so my eyes were burning, but Izzy didn't wear goggles. So her eyes were burning.
I did wear goggles.
Well, she took them off underwater, so. Okay, that's it. We got the glue all into the containers.
See, this time we're using glue all so it makes sense.
Okay, so now we're gonna add shaving cream in. That's the next step to make it extra fluffy.
What did you guys do today? First, I went to school. I walked with my friends. Then we went to school. Then in the morning we have to walk around in circles. So then I found my best friend to walk around in circles. and then we went
it
in.
It grows.
And
look, I'm gonna squirt it.
It's expanding.
And yeah. It grows.
And we then.
Guys, what's your favorite part about October? Is it Halloween?
I love Halloween. I love trick or treating.
I love Fright Fest.
Oh, I love Fright Fest too.
We live really close to Six Flags, so comment down below if you guys want us to go to the Fright Fest and vlog it.
Comment down below if you know what Six Flags is.
Six Flags is an amusement park and it's really fun because it has a lot of rides, games, and animals. Has like this
I like to ride on the elephant.
Has this walk-in tank and like there's sharks and fish and everything. You just walk in it and then as soon as you go through the doors it's dark.
My spatula dropped in, so I'm just gonna mix with my hands. Look at that.
Okay guys, so we got the shaving cream all mixed in. Look how fluffy it looks. It looks like some fluffy milk slime. But the next step is to add our food coloring. I'm gonna be doing red.
I'm gonna be doing sky blue.
Murder slime.
Do you remember when that balloon popped all over me?
Oh yes,
I got food coloring on me, kind of. Why does it look so watery?
I got more.
That actually looks prettier than the real color. Look.
Why didn't you stop it?
I didn't notice. Blood slime.
That actually looks so pretty.
Look, smears. The next step is to mix your food coloring in, if you added some. Or whatever you added to color it. That looks so cool. It's like dried blood. Wow.
That mine looks like so a sky.
Cool. Looks like a candy cane.
Oh yeah.
This is how you make candy
canes. Hey,
cane
do you know blue candy canes? Mine looks like a blue candy cane.
Yeah.
I love blue candy canes. Right. Comment down below what your favorite candy.
Wow, Halloween and Thanksgiving haven't even passed and you're talking about Christmas.
I love Thanksgiving. Comment down below what your favorite holiday is.
You want to keep mixing until it's completely mixed in. Okay, they're all mixed in. Look how pretty they look. Mine is like a pinkish, reddish, more pinkish.
Mine's the perfect sky blue.
Now the next step is to add your activator. I'm adding about 2 cups a time. We don't have the cup right now, so I'm just gonna pour some in the corners. And some in the middle. Here you go, Miss.
Thank you.
Probably too cool. Toadie's starting to turn to slime. The next step is to start mixing.
You want to keep stirring until you have the consistency of slime. I think I'm just going to go in with my hands.
Wow. Our Tide bottle was empty, so I'm going to go get some more. I'm back from the store. I'm kidding. I just had to go to the laundry room. Okay, I'm going to add some more. Some in the corners. Look, mine's turning into great slime. This is the hardest part. You just want to keep mixing until you have slime.
Look how much Tide is in the bottom of mine.
Mix it up.
Look, Mary, look.
Oh my God, you need to mix that up. Okay, I'm gonna go in with my hands now. You want to reach down in and mix in all the Tide that sinks to the bottom.
Here's a glob of slime. This is gonna take a while.
So just keep on mixing.
Oh, you guys.
Guys, look how fluffy and jiggly the slime came out. It looks, mine looks like bubblegum and Izzy's looks like cotton candy.
We got it all mixed together and now it's time to add our glitter.
Oh, it's all added in. Now let's mix it. I'm kidding. So let's open it.
Look, mine is in rainbow water. Look at that. I think I'm going to add the glitter now.
Me
so
too.
So I'm going to add it in rainbow order.
I'm going to add purple just, first.
So first, we have no red, so I'm just going to add three. And save some for the clouds, colorful clouds.
Now I'm going to add blue.
Now I'm going to add orange. Oh no, that was so much.
Okay, now I'm gonna add green.
Okay, save some for the clouds.
Just now I'm gonna add yellow.
There you go, that looks better. I'm gonna add yellow now. Yellow looks
okay,
like a highlighter.
Okay, I added all the yellow. Should add some green on top. Okay, now I'm gonna add orange.
Spread the yellow out.
Okay, now I'm gonna add the pink, which is supposed to be the red.
Now okay. We're at the green.
Now I'm gonna add the purple on top. Wait.
And I'm gonna add the blue on the top. Then I'm gonna spread it out.
I'm gonna add orange.
There we go.
I'm gonna add some in the corner.
Blue.
Wow, that looks so pretty.
Thank you. Just save some right there.
So much. Gonna add a little more.
Purple. It's the final one.
I know this one.
Save some. Spread the purple. Now I'm gonna do the clouds. I do need enough to do two clouds. So here's the one for the. That's the first one. Second. Okay, we got our rainbows all done. Comment down below who's you like better. I think I like Mary's better.
I like mine. Look at yours, it's starting to bubble into the glitter. That's so cool.
Look at this, guys.
Guys,
mix
look at this.
It.
Goodbye, rainbow. Look at all the
blues. Look how beautiful that looks.
Feels so cool. Wow.
Okay, guys, it's time for the best part.
Sorry about the laughing.
You're missing the table.
I know, because I'm trying to not bring it.
Oh, look at that.
Whoa, that came out so. This came out super fluffy and jiggly.
I think Izzy's came out bigger than yours.
I know.
It's so heavy.
Wow, this came out so cool.
You can't make bubbles with it.
You can't make bubbles with it.
Let me show.
They like to glue some butt cheeks.
Huh?
It's
really hard to make bubbles with.
This is for one of my friends. It asked me, how do you make a bubble? Well, this, you grab under it, you pull it, then you spread it like that, and then when you think it's ready to make a bubble, do this. Wait, that's okay. Okay, ready? Stay pretty. Do this.
So hard to make bubbles with. Bye guys! Thanks for watching. Please remember to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe. Bye! And comment down below whose slime you like better. I like Izzy's better for the slime. I like mine better.
Guys.